All right, guys, I have to talk quiet because Freddy is right in the kitchen. So as you can see right here, I have a water gun, but it's not just any water gun. This is a super awesome special water gun that has Freddy's dad magic potion thingies in it. And because Freddy did the one thing where he did all those experiments on me, I'm gonna get back at him and I'm gonna do a bunch of experiments on him for revenge. And he does not know this is coming, and I'm very excited and very ready. So all I have to do is take this water gun and spray him with what's inside, and then stuff will happen. We're gonna find out together because it's gonna be a good time. So I just gotta sneak up on him. And all right. Hi, Freddy!
Huh? Oh, God! Oh, God! What did you just spray me with? I feel weird.
Probably should feel weird.
I feel...
Freddy? Freddy, where did you go, Freddy?
What did you do to me?!
I don't exactly know.
What did you do to me?
You're a tiny little kitty cat and you have a mustache. And are you like a security cat?
I think I'm a cop.
But you are extremely tiny and cute.
It's also extremely agile.
Well, you remember that little video we did where you did illegal experiments on me?
No! You said you wanted to change your whole look.
I did not. Okay, maybe I do sometimes, but that is not what you helped me do. Turning me into Roxanne and then Toon Baby and then a weird version of you, that was not fun. But I went back to your dad's secret lab place and I filled this gun with a bunch of different stuff. And clearly it works. So are you ready for something else?
Do you have like a reverse at least?
No.
That's a roulette until I go back to normal, isn't it?
Yep. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Boom! At least now you're just accepting of everything that I'm doing.
It doesn't be anything but a cat.
All right. And oh my, what are you? That's something like from Star Wars or something?
I believe so. I feel the force. Feel everything. Everything that breathes. And you have so much dark side in you. Oh my God. Your thoughts are evil.
Hey, just because I think about beating Monty with a butter suck every 2 minutes doesn't mean I'm evil.
God, it gets deeper than that.
What, really?
Change me to something else. I don't want to go any deeper.
Now that I think about it, can you not look through my head? I have thoughts in there that I don't want you to know about.
Please change me to something else.
Okay, I'm spraying you. Take the Holy Grail potion and do something with it. You know what? I think we're keeping this one.
Wait, why? What happened to me?
Well, I mean, there's a mirror in here if you want to come check it out.
Ah!
You're just a skeleton in a robe. All right, let me put this away because we're not going to use it again. You're just going to be a skeleton forever.
What? You are changing?
I like you as a skeleton.
Why?
I don't know. It's fun. Can I see what's inside? Oh.
That's an invasion of privacy.
Stop moving. I want to see your butt bone.
No.
I've never seen a butt bone up close. If you want me to change you back, you're going to let me see your butt bone. No, you better not grab that gun. Oh, I can't even get down the stairs. See what you did? Are you spraying yourself?
No.
I formulated so this only works on you. I've already tested it. Yep.
That is cheating.
It only works on male animatronics named Glamrock Freddy, so... Anyways, you ready to get changed back, I guess, since you don't want to be a skeleton?
Yes.
There you go. Huh.
What did I...
You turned into that creepy little rabbit thing from Poppy Playtime.
Funzo?
Yeah.
I feel like a Bonnie for some reason.
It's kind of the same thing. A toy bunny, animatronic bunny. Basically the same thing. You look like you're about to bite me. You can try if you want. I made of metal, so that's not really going to do much to you. Taste good?
No. It tastes horrible.
This one's not fun. I want something more fun.
Fine. Just spray me already.
I'm giving you the mega spray. I think I went a little too overboard.
Oh my God!
What am I?
Oh, when you crawl like that, that is not okay. Honestly, that shouldn't even be legal, Freddy.
Come here.
I think I'm gonna keep running because I don't like that at all. I would try and lock you outside because you deserve it, but I just don't think that would work. So if you could just stay away from me, I think that would be the best bet for both of us. Okay, well, I'm just gonna spray you again and hope that we get a less scary version of whatever you are. Something seems to be happening. What the heck is that?
I am the beginning, and I am the end.
You look like one of those, like, annoying things from Genshin Impact.
I've seen where your future leads.
Oh, tell me.
You will become the queen of the Yonder Race.
I don't like that future. Can we change that?
I have also seen your future husband.
Who is it?
Monty Gator.
I am not marrying Freddy, are you messing with me?
Freddy no longer exists within this
world. Okay. Well, if Freddy no longer exists, then I can reason with you. Can you make it so, like, Freddy and I get married instead of Monty?
That is an impossible future.
See, I can get married to Freddy, Roxanne and Monty can get married, and then everybody lives happily ever after.
Monty and Roxanne are an extremely toxic relationship.
Yes, but that's their problem, not mine. Listen, Freddy and I would balance each other out so well. It would be great.
$20.
I have $20. Can I Venmo you or Cash App?
In euros.
Sure. Done.
I will not be leaving this world.
You know what? You're annoying, and I don't even think you're gonna make anything happen, so we'll just change you back to something else. Oh, God.
I feel edgy, and I don't like it. I feel edgy. I'm Shadow the Hedgehog.
You kind of look a little edgy. I'm not going to lie to you, Freddy. Oh, my God. What did you just do? Oh, you turned into you. Oh, Freddy. Oh, my gosh. You turned into the ball. Yeah.
I hate this.
Do you turn into a fireball?
No, it's a spin dash.
What happens if you go in the pool? I don't know what I expected, but it was supposed to be more fun than that.
It's the other one that can't swim. The blue one, Sonic.
Oh, you're right. Anyways, take that. Oh, God.
I feel thick for no reason.
I mean, she's not even thick, except maybe... Oh, they're jiggly.
Hey, don't touch them.
It's not my fault. Wait, jump up and down for me real quick. Oh, never mind. You turn into another spinning ball blade. Can I touch your ears?
Oh, God. Stop changing me into thick things.
I didn't do this on purpose. It's just I spray you and then something happens. I can't really control what it is. How's it feel to be a girl?
Weird.
Haven't you ever wondered what it would be like to be a girl?
I was for 2 days, if you remember.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about Fredina. Anyways, take the water. I'm just gonna go. Why are you coming after me? Go away, you scary ghost thing.
Give me your soul.
No. Oh no. Windows. No. I don't want you to have my soul.
Give me your soul.
I'm gonna be safe in here. Probably. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, take the water. Take the water. You're sparkling everywhere. Let me through. Oh. Wait, I just have to see.
Yes, they do, by the way.
Oh, good to know. Thank you.
Please change me back before Monty sees this.
Actually, I hate to tell you this, Freddy, but I'm out of water.
Are you kidding me? I do not want to be hit on by Monty!
Oh, Monty! One of my friends is here and she really wants to meet you!
I hate you so much!